Meditate with an eternity, Lal Ded. Meditate with an eternity. Don't stay in the mind. Your thoughts are like a child fretting near its mother's breast, restless and afraid. With a little guidance can find the path to courage.